Good morning, guys. What is up? I hope you're all having a fantastic day because I am having a fantastic day. So let's go do that thing, yo.
Good morning, Bacano.
Good morning, Franklin.
Good morning, Cowboy. How are you today?
So today, we are going over to Megan's house to go swimming. I want to teleport to Megan's house. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. We made it to Megan's house. And drown Megan in the pool.
What?
Just kidding.
Okay, you can control the air back here.
Boss man.
He is emo. We knew it all.
I am not.
She is.
Okay, you know what? You don't have to stereotype emo people.
Well, she likes wearing black because like her spirits in her bedroom. It just makes her feel a part.
Yeah.
She's
not a part of the emo.
Emo nation.
We should just do it.
Who's going first?
Can we go at the same time?
No.
When thunderclouds start pouring down, light a fire they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours, I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say,
guys. So when you bring the wrong house key,
sorry, now I'm just sitting outside my house
in a bathing suit waiting for my mom to come home. I think I kind of got sunburned today, but I sprayed my face more than I sprayed anything else.
So, woohoo.
So we're back inside. Really, really hate wet hair. I'm gonna have like a Broadway number. Like a few days ago, kind of. Okay guys, so today I have decided to make a ginormous giant big jello. Not like a block, but like a little, like, giant oval thing. So let's get started. But we got our five flavors of Jell-O mix. 5 cups of water. Boil it in the microwave. So. Oh. In all these packages. Into my bowl. Let's do it. Not around, but I'm in pieces. Pick me up and put me together. These are the days we've been waiting for. So we have just dumped all of the gelatin mix into the water, and it's black. It smells really bad. Yeah, but we gotta play some tunes, so.
What?
kidding. Just kidding. There's a point. But I've been telling people that I cut my hair. It would not look good with short hair. Other people can pull it off, but I cannot. So I cut my hair. Almost 4 hours now since we have put the Jell-O in the fridge. So we're going to go check on it right now. Okay, guys, so we are downstairs. And we are going to check on our Jell-O.
The Jell-O is not ready, so we're going to have to wait. Let's go. Okay, guys, we are back. And it's been 10 minutes, so we're going to pull it out.
Play, letting my life get away.
I know for now, I'm not a follower. I don't take things as they come if they bring me down. Life can be cruel if you're a dreamer. I just wanna have some fun. Don't tell me what could be done. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but you're scared of the shame. What you want?
Alright, good night, guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and turn on post notifications so you know when I post my next video. Keep being awesome. Hit here to watch my last video. Hit here to subscribe. Love you all. Peace out, home slices. See you guys tomorrow.